Jim Rhodes has promised no new taxes, but six different taxes increased. The sales tax alone jumped 30%, and Rhodes tried to increase it even more. His own budget chief has admitted that the Rhodes education plan will increase property taxes over $300 million. That's why Ohio needs a change. We need Dick Celeste. As governor, Dick Celeste will start a statewide education fund earmarked to keep schools open and to cut property.
All gorillas at the Cincinnati Zoo have been tested for tuberculosis.